something that goes far beyond you as an individual. Entertain the thought. If there is one sensation that is more electrifying than those chills, it is the feeling of dedicating the entirety of your being to that cause. That bliss. That bliss of choosing. That bliss of choosing just a single path. Pouring everything into the endeavor. Waking up every morning knowing that you do only what you love. And what you love has the potential to change the world, if even in a small way. Knowing that even if you failed, you used every ounce of this life, fighting for something big. Whether it be educating the young, the cosmos, splashing art over the gray walls of the world. Asking people questions that appeal to their sense of wonder. There is something out there for which you are uniquely equipped. All that's left is for you to take the plunge. And as you know, jumping is only terrifying right before you leap. Then it gets fun. You weren't considering being normal just because it's easy, were you? Thank you. You will die someday, and you are not getting any younger. The time to do this is now. Leave your mark on this earth. Time is passing by without the reverse cue. And please, for your own sake and for the sake of the world, find this one. And do everything you can to turn it into reality. Really, which thing should be? Follow your bliss, and the universe will open doors where terror only holds. If you have yet to experience the truth of this quote firsthand, you're in for a treat when you finally take this big step. I personally discovered this thing. Some precious friends helped me. And it's gone. Faith. Take care of yourself, whoever you are.